Hey, you feel me? Like, what?
Hey, boy, that most definitely you.
No, more definitely you.
Nah, but look, this is you. This is you, nigga. This you, though. No, Bill.
Oh, shit.
No. God damn, boy.
Hey, but listen. The difference between the Bill got more money than the other boy, though. The one with the glasses on.
Nah, that nigga got more money. That nigga got a lot of money. Look at him.
Oh, well, the Bill ain't me then. You gotta go find somebody else.
Hold on, I got somebody else.
Take the hell off your head, though. You got lay friend on? You got the tracks on?
I got you, boy.
Don't touch my hat.
Where y'all from?
Atlanta.
Oh, we from the A, Southside.
Y'all got a big old house. Where y'all stay at?
What?
I just want to come.
We can go
play the game and stuff.
Love Twain, this is what you look like.
Mama room.
Twain, this is what you look like. You look like a boxer.
What about your nose? Who's that, bro?
You look like a boxy milk
What about your clothes, like, bro? Your clothes don't even fit on your body.
You... No, I don't got my jack all in.
Hey,
all right, look. You say
hey, you let me come to your house? Give us a tour. Walk us around your house.
I live in the Beverly Hills, though, Twain.
Show us what your house look like.
It's just... like the Beverly Hills, huh? That's it.
All right, show us. We don't want to hear about it. Show us. Show us where y'all hold y'all most valuable things at, too.
Wait, what, nigga? Wait. Is that trying to get us God?
Let's go see the jury box.
Let's
see the jury box.
The what box? Say it one time.
Y'all got safe in there.
Nah.
Where your mama keep the money at?
Bro, yo ass trolling, bro.
What?
Bro, I'm not showing y'all the map out of my house, bro.
You and your sister look like y'all been in the house all y'all life. Y'all learn how to cuss off YouTube.
You said we know how to work.
Show us mine the house.
Oh, let me go to my mama real quick.
Yeah, wait a moment. Ask your mom if she needs a boyfriend.
No,
wait, come here, mom.
Ask your mom. Oh, man.
Tell her.
Mom,
dude. Wait. What did he ask the question? He said, will we keep the chopper at?
Oh, no, I can't.
That's said, keep for a man. Said, I can get older now.
Will we keep the money at? What did you ask?
No. I said, ask your mom if she looking for a relationship.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So I don't think he can handle this.
She said, I can keep her real nice. Look,
she got the hand too. No, don't tell her that. Don't lie to that boy.
Her hand got the money, I see.
Don't tell him that lie.
She gonna rub you on the head like this.
She can rub my head with that house. She can rub my head.
She gonna rub that.
What? Hey, bro, I see your step then.
She said, hit her up. You said what?
Tell your mom to DM me right now.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
DM me right now.
I'm gonna tell her to DM you right now.
I'm gonna be over there tonight.
Shit slots, man.
What your mom look like?
We in East Atlanta.
How your mom look?
She look like She look like this nigga right here.
Ho! Your mom look like a nigga?
Nah, like that's all I say. Maya, who's that person mommy look like?
Nigga, show us my house. Let's go see what your mom's room look like.
Yeah.
It's laying in that bed.
Mama look like Queen Latifah.
That's why y'all look like that, though.
You said what?
Y'all some ugly kid.
He said we some ugly kid.
Hey, go put your mom. Go get your mom the phone.
Wait, come here, mom. She said she don't think you couldn't. She said she don't think you could.
She said she don't.
Slow down.
She don't dance.
Slow down. Look, son, hold, son. Slow down, son. Slow down. Breathe in. Breathe in. All right.
And then breathe out. So look, she said she don't dance. She said, what the? What she said?
Down. Listen, on your new pappy.
Oh yeah, she said you can't deal with a New York female.
I'm your new pappy.
What?
On your new pappy, now let's say hello. Now what's going on now? What she say?
Nigga, what?
What your mama say, bro?
East Atlanta. I'm at.
Man, don't be telling everybody what we say yet.
I'm at not East Atlanta. Not East
don't
Atlanta.
Tell. Think about what we say
I'm
yet.
I'm at East LA.
What my new girl said?
Who?
Your mama.
I'm gonna just let you speak to my mama, bro.
For the big bitch. I need to be calling back. Hey.
Open
that bit up.
Mama.
Woody.
Woody, wanna talk to you?
Tell Woody, chill out.
Come on, Woody, talk to you.
Don't be trying to cut up on me, because we don't lie. Don't be trying to do all that, because we don't lie.
Get me up in the back.
We not gonna do all that. We can argue again in person.
Get me up in the back. Yo.
What she did that say to me?
She said, hit him up. She said, tell him to hit me up in the back.
But your mama freaking.
That's on. I ain't gonna lie. That's on. That shit. So well, hey. You said what?
Boy, y'all showing hot today.
Now hold on. Let me show you my phone.
I don't want to talk to your mom. Put your mom on the phone.
Damn. No, don't talk to my brother like that though. Don't calm it down. Calm down.
Wait, he said he don't want to talk to you. He said he want to talk to you.
Girl, you still got a lot of developing to be doing. You need to be quiet. Go get her some pizza.
Oh, yeah. Let's show him that one. No, don't even show him that one. She got to talk to him. It's herself.
Hey, your mama, she cut the camera out. I know she don't want everybody to see her face on here.
He said he could cut the camera out, and he said he could talk.
Yeah, she need to be getting on his phone ASAP. Right, I'm about to get upset. I'm about to get mad.
What up?
Why you trying to show out on me?
Why you showing out?
I ain't showing out. I told my stepson to go give you the phone because you ain't answer when I keep calling you.
So you already claiming it already. I don't think you ready for this.
Yeah, but that big old house come with whatever come with.
You sure you ready?
I think so.
The kids come with the package, you feel me?
What, you thought we going to leave them on the porch?
You funny as hell.
They is a no. They gotta be out the house at 17. They 20 and stuff. They overdue.
Nah, my daughter gonna be on me until they able to be on their own when they ready to fly out there. They could.
It's time for them to go. Man, you can have our own little kids running around the house.
No, you already got two kids. We don't need no more.
Those kids ain't kids no more. Them are ducks. They need to be working a job somewhere.
We gonna be working jobs at school.
So we could be walking around the house like Craig, Uncle, what his name? Leroy. Sugar. We gonna be next Friday, you hear me?
Yeah, you gotta do what I said. You love feet. I got some pretty feet. So I'll show you in person.
Nah.
But you gotta do some feet. Nah. You gotta know how
put
to do some feet.
Put them on live.
Nah, you gotta know how to do some feet.
Put it on live. Put them toes on the ground. Don't get quiet now.
I'm quiet because you're not gonna see nothing until you see me in person.
I ain't gonna see. Yeah, I'm starting to get scared now.
What you getting scared for?
You don't wanna be on camera. Now you're trying to. I ain't gonna see it till I see it in person. And you tell me I ain't ready for it. Hey, you might have that leather outfit on like Retribution.
You trying to be funny. That shit is corny.
No, show me the toes.
That shit is not working.
You gonna show me them toes before you get off this line.
No, because they not all they that even done. Would you want me to embarrass myself for you?
Every girl with ugly feet excuse. They not done. If they were pretty, they always be done.
No, because I didn't get the chance to go out to get them done.
So your daughter 20, your son 28. How old you here?
You believe he's 28? The boy ain't got no goddamn 28. What the hell? What the hell you tell him you 28 for?
Nah, my bad. I'm 62.
He probably nearly 28 and still sucking on the Similac. You 28? What? See, I told her, oh, what?
I know y'all lying.
It's on YouTube today.
I can't hear you. What you said?
Y'all lying to me.
You said what?
You said what part of New York? I'm Harlem, Brooklyn. I'm from Brooklyn, Harlem, Bronx. I lived everywhere. The only place I never lived is that.
You ain't from New York. New York.
Talking about. Ooh. I told you ain't ready for this, Woody.
Ooh.
Play with me now.
You just popped your chest.
I had you do a chores in the house, huh? Okay, my bad.
I don't want to.
Because I'll be happy when you do the. You be like, damn, this is one woman that got me in check.
I'm ready for every girl from New York. You ain't got to worry about that.
You say what?
The mom, you say, I'm from the Bronx. Yo, I'm from the North. I'm out of there. Peace. I'm going to get somebody south who ain't got to worry about trying to choke me out.
No, I ain't going to choke you. I'm going to help you choke niggas out. Talk about.
I ain't see that. Too tough.
You need a strong woman by your side. What you want, a weak woman? When a nigga busting you up, she don't go do nothing for you? Well, guess what?
Be busting nothing around here with this. We gonna get this out. Like, ain't no nigga gonna be busting nothing around here. And my girl gonna be, she gonna be all right. She gonna be walking on feathers. You hear me?
Let me tell you something.
I was telling Woody.
Let me tell you something, Woody. I don't care how tough you is, anybody can get
touched. I ain't tough.
Anybody can get touched.
I don't bother nobody.
That's what's up.
But your tough ass, though.
But you gotta always be on point. I don't care if you don't bother, mom. But like you say, you gotta always be on point, no matter what.
Girl,
you gotta stand 10 toes down, no matter what.
Look. I say the Lord is my shepherd; I shall not want. And then I finish it off. I say, amen. I go out the door. I ain't running about no shit. These niggas be talking about, man. I be outside for real. I'm protected by God. You hear me?
Yeah, as long as you protect. My dog, but God don't tell us to be a dummy either.
God didn't make me to be a dummy. God made me, so whatever you talk about, you need to show them toes.
See? Why you trying to see these toes so bad?
God, before you get out of the line, we need to see what them feet look like. You from the Bronx? You from Harlem?
I said I lived everywhere. Brooklyn, Harlem, Queens, the Bronx. All
right. I already know your toe ugly. You know what I mean?
Oh, boy, please. You just doing that so I can show them. You think
I ain't got you reverse that on me. Look, I know your toe ugly.
Listen, word to my mama. Word to my mother, my shit is right. Is you crazy?
Yeah, you know how many times I done heard that?
Listen, you can't play that trick on me. You might have played on one of these. How you call it?
Show and tell. We ain't gonna hear that.
Go for that.
Hey, a person with a mouth can say anything. You hear me?
Hey, that's what I tell you. I can show you in person. So what you saying? I can show you.
We can't see the face, the feet. Can we see the hand?
Can you see the hand?
We need to see something. We ain't doing no blind date like that.
Go talk about what you call it. Tell everybody my what you call so they can go to it. Like,
show the hand. Just show the hand.
What's so funny?
That's why you got trembling feet. Don't show nothing. No. That's what I'm trying to tell you, man. Okay, they go the camera on. What we gonna see now? What are we looking at? Your nail.
You said you want to see my hand.
You show the hand, you can show the feet. That's your daughter hand. You think we done? We can't see them toes. Zoom in.
Come on, that's it. He's seen the details.
Oh, I just seen somebody else run. I just said somebody that run. Zoom in. We can't see. I told you. Now get out my line. I told you you're going to see them feet before you get out. We're going to catch you later. Bye-bye. I told you. It went hard to get you. It went hard to get you. It was not hard to get her. She's doing all that. You ain't going to get me, girl. You're going to show them big old ugly feet. Who next? I know you lying. That's about her daughter, Jeff Pius, you know?